Welcome
Guys,
back. We just found something really creepy. We thought you'd all enjoy.
Everybody, including
We're
me.
trying to catch up to a point where you guys had not seen in our gameplay
Oh,
so far.
Sandy Vagina, let me bring back something happy.
Well, let's get rid of the happiness.
Oh,
Let's go back to the
fuck
fear.
you. Go to resume.
Okay, now
Fucking
we
red
found the
eyes.
creepy red
I don't know
eyes.
why that creeped me out so much. Right when you said that, I looked up, and I was like, no.
Oh.
No, that looks kind of familiar, but I
It
think
does
it's
look
different.
familiar, but like I feel like we're gonna get
No, I
fucked.
think they were originally. Oh, I don't want things to happen that I
Oh
don't
no.
want to. Oh,
Oh
and he stabbed himself, right?
no.
Oh, that's different.
Oh, that's
Hands
different. That
different.
didn't happen. Oh Jesus.
Oh, this is different.
That didn't happen
Because
before.
now you're an adult and we were a kid the whole time.
What
Oh
the
my god,
shit?
why?
Oh, that
No, I
was
don't.
weird.
Why?
That was fucking
Why are you
weird.
doing this to us?
Oh! Let's go back
No.
in there.
I'm gonna kick you. I'm gonna fucking kick you. Dude, no, that was way creepier. Oh my god, why are we doing this
I
to
didn't move that
ourselves?
time.
You, god damn it.
I love this game
Oh,
so
I
much.
hate you so
It's so
much.
subtly creepy. I
I
love it.
don't,
Is
I
that curtain
really
gonna move? Is
just
the curtain
don't.
gonna move?
Oh my
Curtain. Curtain move.
god.
Curtain move. Curtain move. Curtain
No,
move. Curtain
stop
move.
it. Fucking boat will move. Boat move, please. Make something funny happen. Make my life happy again.
Something wink at me.
No. My asshole.
That makes me
Sorry, that was
happy.
actually funny. I made a joke, guys.
Made a
Oh,
joke,
I'm
you do
so creeped out. No.
it.
Don't go into
That's gonna
rooms.
move.
Yeah, I
Out of the
fucking
body.
know it.
Talking bodies.
We talking bodies. What is it? You got a
I
perfect one, so put it on me.
Oh, you remember that song that I do.
It's because
And I'm
Amanda keeps
gay.
singing it. It's the great, the funny,
Oh,
what the
let's fucking
fuck?
do it. Jump. Whoa, he went for
He
it.
just willingly
What
jumped
the
into that
shit?
fucking shit.
Oh.
No! Oh
Oh,
my
he's
god,
gone.
yeah,
He's
thank
gone.
god.
Oh, no, that's not a good thing.
No,
He's.
because I was
Oh.
ready. No.
Uh-oh.
So
Oh,
the.
shit.
So.
Oh, snap.
I'm trying to go back to the conversation so we don't talk about creepy shit, but like the Britney Spears song is, if I told you I want your
That's
body,
Britney
would you hold it
Spears?
against me? Hold it
Oh!
against me.
Oh, what the shit? Oh, that's scary.
Yeah, that actually did creep me out. Like I knew you went back there, and it still creeped me the
That's
fuck
really
out.
Britney Spears?
Yeah, the no,
Talking
not the new one.
Bodies?
No, not the new one.
Which
No,
one?
Britney Spears made a song saying, "If I want your body now." If I told you I want your body now, would you hold it against me? Like, as like a double entendre, like,
Yeah.
would you like hate me for it, or would you like hold your body against me because I want it, kind of thing.
That's very true.
I like it, but I don't like Britney. I actually like Britney. I think
Gotcha.
Britney did a why the fuck is the camera acting weird?
Oh,
Oh,
Jesus, that's.
no, no, no,
Oh, he's banging the fucking door.
no,
Oh.
no, no.
Oh,
No, you
man.
give me, please give an escape for a second, please.
Oh. The arm
No,
moved. The arm
no,
dropped down.
no,
Oh,
no. I have a backup. I'm sorry. I don't know if you guys can hear
Oh.
me, but Jesus Christ, I really can't do anything. Jesus, what the fuck
Oh,
was that
that
guy?
was fucking great. That was so
This is
creepy.
ruining my buzz only because I can't drink more.
It's making me
No.
sober. It's
Yeah, you get the fuck out of my
what
room.
the fuck?
What are we dealing with? I don't normally hate stuff.
Oh my God.
Waking up doesn't make it better. It makes it worse. Dude, stop waking up. Stop, just like
It's
just.
the opposite of Inception.
Yeah.
Instead of going to sleep constantly, you keep waking up.
Yeah. Hey, they only go to sleep like five times. No.
Oh,
No, go, 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 go.
fucking Jesus
Hey,
Christ!
funny thing. He doesn't run faster than you. That's a good thing.
This game's starting to creep me out.
Yeah, I bet. It's because it's a fucking creepy game.
What? He just doesn't do shit.
Ow.
Oh.
Sorry, I blinked. That was weird. Oh, it's Velma.
Oh,
I
an
don't
ugly
know.
couple.
Yeah. Actually, I'm starting to realize, and I don't want anyone to think anything of this, but like, I see what I used to look like in people, and I start to hate it now. Like
It's.
when I was really fat.
I shouldn't say this on like recording,
Hold on,
but.
no, wait.
But what?
No.
Should I not?
Think of. Yeah, because if you don't think you should say it.
Well, the repercussions? It has to do with my parents.
Oh, fuck it then. I'm down
With
with
my
it.
mother. Well, I kind of concluded that I don't like overweight people because of my mother.
Nah, see, there and, you go. I'm down. That makes sense.
Because of like just the type of person she has become.
Yeah, like she's an asshole, kind like, of. I'm assuming.
And like, yeah, she's kind of a bitch in many ways. And like, I had a long conversation with my brother today of like why I should hate her.
And he's okay with that?
Yeah. What the fuck? Jesus Christ.
I'm so glad he creeps you out as much as he creeps me out. Because at least you take my creeping him, like, being creeped out by it seriously.
Okay, I think it's because everything in this game is in black and white. And then when he shows up covered in fucking blood, it's terrifying. They did a wonderful job of that.
Yeah. I bet you that's what it's like to dream like this, though, too.
God, I want to talk to this guy so badly.
And just, like, be like, I'm glad you survived this?
Yeah, no, it's not a comical thing at all. Like, I, like, am genuinely just curious of this guy's, like, struggles.
Because, man, this if like this creeps me out knowing it's a video game. I don't know if I could handle this, like, being what I know. Fuck you, you piece of shit. Okay, good, then. Sorry.
Yeah, no,
I don't
know
if I could handle this being my life. Like, dealing with this? Yeah, get the fuck out of there.
Jesus.
I'm glad he scares you. He scares you a little more than he scares me.
Well, like, oh,
I don't know
God.
Why.
I don't want him to be there. Like, I'm always prepared for him, but, like, I'm not.
Yeah, because, like, it's weird, because in this one, because like the door, the first door isn't the right answer. It's always, like, some other door.
There's a lot of doors.
Yeah. No.
Oh, not that one.
Oh, he's already been in that door.
Yeah.
Where are we going?
Oh.
What are we doing?
This is weird.
No.
Is he still going to be knocking at that door?
Maybe not. Is he? Go through the door.
Are you sure?
I don't want you to, but I wonder if we have to. Do it. Just go through it.
He doesn't want to.
Oh, he won't let you?
Yeah, he won't do it.
Okay.
I was trying.
No, yeah, I heard the space bar. Everyone had to hear it.
Yeah. That was the point. That was the point of me slamming
it. Yeah, I figured. No, it's fine. We'll buy him new if we have to.
A new keyboard?
Yeah.
I have a brand new keyboard.
No, I will. We'll do, though. Like, you remember Wanted, right? The best part of that movie was when they did the 3D fuck you, and then you were like, how are they going to do fuck you without two U's, and they use his fucking tooth? Do you remember that? He hits his friend in the face with a keyboard because his friend's fucking his girlfriend.
Oh.
And so he hits his friend with a keyboard, and every other letter in the word fuck you is spelled out with a fucking keyboard. But after that, yeah, I think you have to get down in there and then wake up again. Sorry. Waking up is always the scariest. But, like, when he hits him, like, it says fuck you, and then the last you in you, the word you, is his friend's tooth. Oh, and you're like, and I just was like, I was so happy about that. Also, funny story about that game, that movie. Might as well tell you it so that I feel fucking don't. No. Just let me finish this before you fucking piece of shit.
No, hold on, we're going for it.
All right.
Can I crawl in there?
No, it's something's gonna come out. Why do you keep doing that? Like, really, it was creepy. Like, I don't know why you did it. It's the same one. Something's gonna move when you get out. Don't worry, it's fine. Something will creep me out. Oh, thank God. Nothing did. So, I watched Wanted with Heather, but it was so packed with people. Heather had her boyfriend with her at the time. Like, her boyfriend at the time with her.
Yeah.
And they wanted to sit together, and there was two seats together. So, I sat alone next to some other dude I know was sitting alone. And I really wanted to talk to him.
Oh my God!
Yeah, you fucking deserved that, you piece of shit.
Fuck that.
Yeah, why are you waking up there? Don't do that.
Oh no.
Here, fuck it. We'll do it together. I don't think we can get through this without being together.
Oh, that was weird.
What? We're only playing, like, half of it, or?
Well, this game didn't creep me out as much
last
time.
No, nope, wait for it. No, don't run without... Don't remember. Remember what was our rule?
Yeah, we need to run. Only
don't
to,
run.
Only if we need to.
Only if you need to.
Yeah,
and there was a lot of things when that helped us. So right when you see him, do the whole...
Fucking book it.
Run now, run. Yeah. You might have to wait.
Oh.
Press space. Oh my God. Oh.
God, he's so scary.
We'll go into the left. Oh my God, he is. He's totally creepy.
Oh, fuck.
I'm glad you're like... A lot of people call me manly and like, oh, Tyson, you're such a dude because, like, the way I am and, you know, I care for, like, being
the dolls I can handle. That guy, for some reason, scares the shit out of me.
So you're afraid of dudes. I'm afraid of creepy little girls. I'm okay with this.
But I love dudes.
Yeah, and I... Okay, yeah, I like girls, but not creepy little girls. Oh, so if we wake up, we'll probably wake up here.
Yeah.
will probably have to wake up from something. Whoop, I didn't do that. See, that's what's really fucking...
What, walk out?
Yeah, I was pressing right.
I think it might actually just be a glitch in the game rather than like...
Ah, no, it's probably... They probably had it happen and then didn't want to fix it because it was creepy. How the fuck does he get everywhere?
God,
I mean, clearly this is a nightmare, but damn it. I don't, like, that would... When I was in a nightmare, if this was a nightmare, I'd be like, fuck you, piece of shit, you're not everywhere. And then he'd be everywhere, because my brain likes to fuck with... No.
No, 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 he, no, no.
I don't.
No,
I,
he, no, no, you, no, you keep going. No,
no,
no.
I don't know.
No.
Okay.
You do it.
All right.
We're ready for
no,
this.
No, I'm not. You might be, but I'm not.
We can handle this.
Okay, I clearly over-exaggerated this room, but
yeah.
It still freaked me the fuck out.
Oh, get down the hole.
This is the like going down that hole purposely is creepy.
Oh.
Nope. I don't know. Okay. Hold on.
Oh, he's painting him on his own.
Yeah, of course he is.
What the shit.
But, guys, we're going to end this here, so I have a moment to figure it out.
We're going to take a moment to calm down.
Yeah. Oh, my God. I don't know if I could. Oh, my God. I thought something happened. Oh, my God.
It's paused.
I thank God. All right, guys.
Yeah, scary games don't usually get to me, but this is working. So,
no, okay.
See you guys next time.
Yeah, thank you. Like, comment, share. Oh, man.
All that shit.
Yeah, just whatever, dude.
I'm going to drink my whole up tasting drink.
Yeah, just love people, because this is fucked, man.
Oh, it's bad.
I can't. Everything. The drinks are not... We poured them strong. Ugh. Fucking game scary.
I want beer back.
I think we need to probably cuddle for a second, so we'll probably do that. Okay. That was a creepy sound. Hold on, wait. Sandy Vagina. I was trying to go for a second. Oh, here, let's go back to Sandy Vagina. Hold on. Sandy Vagina. Wait, let's go. Hold on, press escape real quick for me. Okay, we're going to leave on a happy note, okay, guys? Sandy Vagina.
Hold on.
Oh, yeah, turn it all the way up. It sounds more like a sandy vagina. It sounds like a crab walking through a sandy
like
a, vagina.
It sounds like an insect or something now. Or a crustacean.
All right, let's turn it down. All right, guys. Yeah, bye. Fuck this noise.
See you in a bit.
Yeah, bye.